Hello everyone, so here we will discuss about the difference between active transport and passive transport. Okay, so let us discuss about what is the difference between